In this video, I will show how to add your availability to an Outlook email. Click on New Email, Insert, and now click on this three dot and select Calendar. Now here, select time range like next 7 days. And check this box, show time within my working hours only. You can set working hour here, so you can customize time, work week, your first day of week, and there are some more options. Then click on OK. So this way you can show the availability. So thanks for watching.